Hello everyone, greetings from PMG Engineering. I'm Veena Mishra and today I'm going to give you a brief about retort technology operation and working. In my previous presentation, I have given a detailed introduction about retort technology. You can check it out on our PMG channel. Let me tell you in short about retort technology, which I have explained in my earlier presentation. Sometimes also called an autoclave or sterilizer. A retort is a pressure vessel used in the food manufacturing industry to commercially sterilize food after it has been placed into its container and the container has been hermetically sealed. The method of sterilization is a thermal-based process or the application of heat to the product. The higher the temperature required in the sterilization process destroys pathogenic organisms that may be present in the container or food product and is well above the boiling point of water at normal atmospheric pressure, so the retort is designed a pressure vessel. The material of packaging must be inert, heat sealable, dimensionally stable and heat resistant, usually 115 degrees Celsius to 125 degrees Celsius. They should have low oxygen and water vapor permeability and be physically strong to resist penetration by the foodstuff contained and abused during handling and storage. The higher the temperature, the shorter the time the product needs to be exposed to the heat. The major driving forces for innovation in food technology had increased due to the rise in consumer demands. Retort technology system uses steam and superheated water to cook food in its own package, thus extending shelf life and ensuring food safety. The revolution packaging technology has boosted a food supplier's mind to be creative in providing a convenient food to the consumers. In fact, most of the grocery shops or supermarkets want the food product they buy from the manufacturer to be as convenient as possible, which require very little cooking time. In fact, from the consumer point of view, the less time they spend to prepare a meal, the better it is. As mentioned, new advance in technology of packaging has begun to transform the marketing and goods of the food product. Now, I would like to change the direction and talk about retort operation. In this operation, cans are placed inside retort and lid is closed. Then, the steam is let into the retort with the appropriate set points on the controller. Initially, the drain valve is kept open to let the water from the condensing steam to be removed from the retort. During the come-up period, the vent and all bleeders are kept open. When the retort reaches a certain pre-selected temperature, 85 degrees Celsius, as indicated on MIG thermometer, the vent is then closed, but all the bleeders are kept open to keep the medium in some circulation. Process time is counted after come-up operator's process time. At the end of the process, the steam valve is closed and water is let in for cooling. When processing glass or flexible or semi-rigid containers, air is let into the retort to maintain the retort pressure at the same time or at high level. Without this step, the retort pressure would collapse very quickly due to condensation of steam upon contact within the cooling water introduced into the retort. Cooling operation with superimposed air pressure is called pressure cooling. Let's move to the next part, which is working of retort. In this, first process is temperature come up and holding time. In this process, steam is automatically and directly injected into the retort chamber and is properly distributed. A fan agitating the steam and air with efficiency enables a uniform heat distribution in the entire retort chamber in order to guarantee good temperature accuracy during the holding time. Second process is cooling step. Cooling is achieved with recirculated water cooled by fresh water or via plate heat exchanger. Recirculated water comes from steam condensates to which is added an amount of pre-cooling water. The addition of cold water is automatically and gradually obtained in order to eliminate the thermal shock and controlling the temperature for ramping. So, in previous slides, I have explained you about retort working and operation. Now, I am going to discuss about commercial retorts, in which first is continuous retort. In a continuous retort process, necessary time and labor is reduced by removing the loading and unloading steps as well as the time for the retort to heat up and cool down. The process is made continuous by allowing canes to enter and exit the retort while maintaining a constant temperature and pressure inside the retort. This can be achieved either through walls as in continuous rotatory retort or through columns of water as in continuous hydrostatic retorts at the can feed and discharge locations. Containers are carried through a continuous retort on an automated conveyor and residence time for containers in the retort is directly related to the speed of the conveyor. Batch retort. Batch retorts can employ various methods of process delivery, some of which also utilize overpressure or counterpressure to help protect the integrity of the container during the process, that is to keep the package from bursting as temperature and pressure build inside the container during the process. Rigid containers such as steel cans can withstand large differences between the pressure inside and outside of the container, and therefore these types of container typically do not require overpressure. Steam retorts. They also provide a range of other canning accessories such as controllers, basket, can sealing equipment, blanchers, exhausters, peelers, etc. for small canning operations. These are stainless steel, steam water spray batch retort sterilizer that include overpressure steam sterilization with sprays for high temperature short time cooking. Excellent temperature supply makes these retorts suitable for processing tinplate or aluminum can, glass jars, plastic containers and pouches. Steam air retort. A ventless process resulting in significant energy saving and cook room environment that is cooler and quieter. Precise control of cooling water temperature which is minimize energy uses. Precise control of the steam air process which result in shortened cycle time for maximum production and consistent quality. In this process, the steam is indirectly injected inside the retort chamber and judiciously distributed. A ventilator fan generates a steam force circulation and reinforces the temperature accuracy during the heat treatment. The opening of the steam inlet valve is automatically monitored depending on the program temperature parameters. The pressure is also indirectly controlled from the temperature by injecting or venting compressed air. Direct mixing with fresh water or passing it through a heat exchanger cools the recycled amount of water. The pressure is always controlled in the same way as during the coming up and holding step. Water spray retort. In this process, the amount of water circulates through heat exchanger where it is heated by steam. The condensates are automatically evacuated by a drainer and can be returned to the boiler. A cascading water flow retort in which a water is sprayed on the container and water collected at the bottom is reheated and recirculated. By keeping a high flow rate, the temperature in the retort is assured. Full water immersion retort. The opening of the steam inlet valve is automatically monitored depending on the program temperature parameters. The pressure is also indirectly controlled from the temperature by injecting and venting compressed air. Crateless retort. In this retort system, size and configuration are function of line speed, can size, cooking requirements and available space. The system is often up to 27 degree Fahrenheit and higher temperature are available. In the first stage, retort is filled with cushion water. Cans are then loaded into the retort with high speed conveyor which accepts any size without modification. When the retort is fully loaded, the cushion water is replaced by steam and the cans are cooked at the correct pressure and temperature. A water reservoir system, prefabricated piping, central motor control cabinet and sand filter package are among the any option available. Well, I have covered the points that I needed to present today. I would like to thank you for taking time out to listen to my presentation. Till then, stay tuned to our channel. Thank you so much.